Everybody, it is the Gaming Squirrel, and today we will be playing yet again Skyrim. I am sorry I did not make a video yesterday. I tried, but it was just too short because I didn't have enough space. And I tried to make a little ending of the video and it wouldn't work. But, like, I could only record like 2 minutes. And I got here. That cutscene was a long thing. So, yeah. I'm just like, this. My mom emptied some space. And, yeah. So, let's get right back into it. If we can get, I said 5 likes by Sunday, I will make another one. Actually, I'll make another one either way. But, so, like, subscribe if you haven't. What he said, they're like, oh yeah, go warn the Jarl of Whiterun, about the thing. So I have to run over there. Like my last video, that I did on, I think Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday. Yesterday was Thursday. Sorry that I won't be making a video this week. It's just that, yeah, I kind of have this stuff. I have to go camping. I set a whole bunch of stuff up last night too. Sweet rabbit. I need that. I'm gonna sell that. Okay. But yeah. That's technically what he said. So today I'm going to be going camping. What's that? What's that? That is a wolf. Wolf pole. Whoops. The animal? Okay, that's not. I need to talk to this guy. Warn him about the dragon that we saw in number 1, episode 1. So yeah. We're gonna do that. So yeah, let's go. Let's just... What's that? There's lots of computers. Are they taking a prisoner?
Imperial business. Be on your way.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Move along.
I am moving. Okay, don't know what that guy is. He's like a mix between a stone pole and a chicken. Can I kill him? No, I don't want him. He's too cute. Sorry that I wouldn't kill that chicken. He's too cute. And I am afraid I might get the cops of bounty whatever. So if I sound a bit stuffy, I just kind of... I caught you just out of the corner of my eye, buddy. You're awesome. I wanna bite you. Okay.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Okay.
Whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Balaborn, give me your money.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 septims right now, or I'm gonna bloody your nose.
I'm gonna bloody your neck.
10 septims tomorrow, baby Battleborn. Or I'm gonna bloody your nose and your lip.
No, please. I really don't have any money, Brynn. I'll give you 10 cents.
My lord,
what's
please.
The meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Before we act.
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. You know about Helgen? The Jarl will want to speak to you personally. Approach.
They say Helgen got hit by
so
a dragon.
So you were at Helgen.
One of those horrors comes
you
here.
Saw
we'll
this dragon with your own eyes? Really?
Yeah.
You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is what exactly happened at Helgen.
Smear Ireleth was right.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. The dragon is lurking in the mountains.
It's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. But we should
enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use. Yes, I could use some. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Okay.
Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites.
Okay.
Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
Off this to is a priority now. With you.
Anything we can not use to fight man. This dragon.
Neither am I.
So I need the head. I need the head. Oh, up here. Oh, it looks like there's a path though. Okay.
We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balbruf, who seems to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Okay, so I'm gonna head back to the river.
Damn those gray men to oblivion. They want to back the storm cloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
Open it up.